always have our community and ourselves, and striking that balance in mind. You have to be active. As I said earlier, Thomas Jefferson's quote, the price of freedom is eternal vigilance. So this is what democracy looks like. This, what we've, the system that's in place, that's crumbling, is what tyranny looks like, and it's what democracy looks like when democracy goes to sleep. But now we're awake.
Yeah.
Amen.
Anybody else?
Yeah.